And because Ardene's oldest granddaughter, Micah, was diagnosed at 16 months with JDRF. And so Ardene learned how to take care of her, give her shots, all of that, because she was the grandma. And she had, and so I was really impressed because Ardene and I both hate shots so bad that to give them would be, you know, but she knew she had to, because at that point they didn't have all the things they have now. So, and at 16 months, it's pretty tough.